SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to unhide pictures on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously hidden a picture from the Recents folder on your iPhone's Photos app, and you would like to be able to unhide those pictures, then the first thing you need to do is adjust a setting. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and you can find the Photos option on the Settings menu. And then you can scroll down on this page and tap the button to the right of Show Hidden Album so that that's available within the Photos app. Now we can go back to the Photos app and you can choose the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen. And now you're going to scroll down and find the Hidden option under Utilities. So now you just need to enter your passcode or use Face ID, and then you'll be able to see the pictures that are currently hidden. If you would like to unhide one of these pictures, then you can tap the Select button. You can then choose the picture that you would like to unhide. Then you can tap the three dots at the bottom right corner, and you can choose the Unhide option, which is going to restore that album to the regular Recents folder on your Photos app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.